and they're off. Putting the favorite is away sharply and getting right for the early lead, but there goes Lord Barna, moving up now to challenge. And the early trailer is Weld as they move out of the long 7 furlong shooter and hook up at the main track. Mr. Who moves up from between horses and gets ahead in front. Putting on the outside second, Lord Barna toward the rail third. Elgar is a close-up fourth. Divine Ambition, the 11-year-old, in search of his 21st career victory. He's in a tight spot now, fifth. Then it's a long, long ways back to Weld. A compact field as they leave the half-mile marker. Lord Barna along the rail. Mr. Who is right there and now putting. And Camacho sets him down for the drive third. Elgar is on the outside fourth. Then it's 4 lengths farther back. Divine Ambition and Ronnie Allen Jr. gets busy on the gray now fifth as they approach the quarter-mile pole. Lord Barna along the rail and putting to the outside. O'Connell is 1-2 at this point. A length and a half farther back to Elgar, swinging wide for the drive as they straighten away and cut to the wire. Here's Pudding on the outside. Along the rail, Lord Barna is battling back gamely. Gallardo and Camacho. And now from the outside, Pudding going the better of the two. Lord Barna is still battling back gamely along the rail, but it's Pudding edging clear late to take a 3/4 of a length. Lord Barna second, a 3-horse photo for third. Running time on the... Pick four, we're back on the turf course. Scratch the alternates. Post time in 25.